Hello students, today we will discuss evaluation of constant alpha in Maxwell-Boltzmann energy distribution law. I am Dr. S.B. Kolle, Department of Physics, Shivaji College, Kannur, District Aurangabad. Evaluation of multiplier alpha in Maxwell-Boltzmann energy distribution law. Students, we know e raised to minus alpha is equal to n upon summation gi e raised to minus ei upon kt. Equation first. Since variation of energy of free particles of ideal gas is continuous, we will replace gi by gede and we will replace ei by e, and also summation sign is replaced by integration sign. So we can write e raised to minus alpha is equal to n upon integration 0 to infinity gede e raised to minus e upon kt is equal to n upon 0 to infinity integration ge e raised to minus e upon kt de. Equation second. So gede for particles with no spin is gede is equal to 2 pi v into bracket 2 upon h square bracket raised to 3 by 2 e raised to 1/2 de. Now friends, see here, we have taken integration from 0 to infinity because there is reason. Energy of particles of ideal gas is completely kinetic and they can have any kinetic energy. So we have taken limit from 0 to infinity. So friends, see here, from equation second, e raised to minus alpha is equal to n upon 2 pi v into bracket 2m upon h square raised to 3 by 2 integration 0 to infinity e raised to 1/2 into e raised to minus e upon kt de. Equation 3. Now let e upon kt take as x. So e is equal to kt x. So de, differential of this is dE is equal to kT constant into dx. So this term will become 0 to infinity e raised to 1/2 e raised to minus e upon kT dE is equal to 0 to infinity integration, put here e is equal to ktx. So ktx raised to 1/2 and e raised to minus x from this kt dx. So is equal to kt raised to 3 by 2. This kt raised to 1/2 plus this one, that is 3 by 2. Integration from 0 to infinity. Here x inside integration sign, x raised to 1/2 into e raised to minus 1/2 as it minus e raised to minus x as it is into dx. So is equal to kt raised to 3 by 2 integration from 0 to infinity x raised to 3 by 2 minus 1 e raised to minus x dx. Of integral on RHS is gamma function. So see here, 0 to infinity x raised to n minus 1 into e raised to minus x dx is gamma function n. So we have taken here we can say 0 to infinity integration e raised to 1/2 into e raised to minus e upon kt de. In previous point, we have taken 3 by 2 minus 1, x raised to 3 by 2 minus 1 into e raised to minus x. So it is gamma function 3 by 2 is equal to root pi upon 2. So 0 to infinity integration e raised to 1/2 into e raised to minus e upon kt d is equal to kt e raised to 3 by 2 into root pi upon 2. So from equation 3 we get e raised to minus alpha is equal to n upon v into 2 pi m kt upon h square bracket raised to 3 by 2. So e raised to minus alpha is n upon v इंटू ब्रैकेट ए स्क्वेयर अपॉन टू पाई एम के टी रेस टू थ्री बाय टू इक्वेशन फोर. सो ई रेस टू अल्फा इज इक्वल टू वी अपॉन एन टू पाई एम के टी अपॉन ए स्क्वेयर रेस टू थ्री बाय टू. वी हैव इन्वर्टेड दिस माइनस साइन रिमूव. सो टेकिंग लॉग ऑफ बोथ साइड्स वी गेट अल्फा इज इक्वल टू लॉग ऑफ इन ब्रैकेट वी अपॉन एन इंटू 2 pi mkt upon a square raised to 3 by 2 bracket complete e raised to alpha is degeneracy parameter. References I have used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.